Responsible leaders aren't always the people that have the C's in front of their name, the chief executive, the chief financial officer, the chief digital officer. They're often people, we know them, right? They're in our classes, they're in our workplaces, and they're the person that you go to when you have an idea because they're open, they're generous, they're curious, they're keen to help, to be in service, and to learn.